All right, all right. So I know I'm extremely business hyped at the moment, like salvage the United States of America, because we have become a huge recession, of failing businesses one after another. You know, when I'm just going shopping at the silly office store supply, and I'm maybe one of three people as a customer there in the middle of the day, that's not a good sign, all right? And that store should have 20 people all the time. So we're dealing with a situation pretty rough. I think I'll just call it a major recession. Everybody wants to say we just are in a bear, but forget all of this. We have to realize the why, and I have to already start being aggressive and point the finger at the imports that were allowed. And right now I'm looking at a car called the Sonata, $8,500, payable over 3 years. So little Sonata is just like, it's just like a little touche snotto on everybody, isn't it? You want to build a car here, you want to be an American car company. No, I mean, when it comes down to it, when it comes down to the bottom line, when the persons are there and they have no money, they're like, well, look, I only make $28,000 a year. I can only afford a stupid Sonata. They will buy the stupid Sonata. You understand? So it's not even save America jobs, save American employees, like the rednecks of America have been saying all along. You know, had we listened to the rednecks originally, had we gone with them, you know, we would have saved all of these works, we would have saved all of these careers. Instead, we handed it out to Japan, to Taiwan, we've given it to China. Just okay, here I am looking at this. Okay, there's a Swahili phrase book here. Now, this is a tribe, the Swahili tribe. Now, this cutesy little tribe just got trounced on. All of their land was taken by the English. Now, why do you think, Mr. and Mrs. America, why do you think that that is not happening to you? You're just a little Swahili. And you are being trounced upon by the entire Asian continent. Completely. Aside from, yeah, you've given a lot of your little telecommunications jobs out to India. So, what does America do for a labor now? What do we do for a job? What do we do for a career? We cannot be a tourist industry like France because we're not the breadbasket. We're not the breadbasket of Europe. So we cannot be a tourist industry. We do not have that supply. What else are we going to do? We can't be the breadbasket of the North America because that's been given off to Mexico. We cannot be producing corn in great amounts. That's been given off to Mexico. All of these things are being given away. So we're not the breadbaskets. What do we do? Do we make fine high-tech software that's immediately copied and mimicked and turned into, oh yeah, I can do it also, company from Asia? Well, that doesn't work, does it? It does not work. So what else? I know yelling at you doesn't help either. We have got to solve this, though. We are being Pearl Harbor attacked business-wise all across the United States of America. So, what am I looking at here? Before, yeah, Swahili. We've been Swahili'd. And so what are we? We're the little entertainments that show up at a hotel with the entertainments that entertain the customers. Because that's what the Swahilis do. That's what happened to them. They're the little entertainment that shows up during dinner. All right. So, yeah, I found an absolutely fabulous plant out there in Carlsbad, and I would jump at it if, you know, given the opportunity for the car plant, you know, to create American cars. It's a fabulous little plant, and it's ostentatious. It just is, it's swell. It's a wonderful place. I would jump at that one, but I don't know. I've been subdued by the, what do I call it? The sonata maltot? The sonata, the moonlight sonata vehicle. Yeah. So anyway, what are we going to save it? How are we going to save America? What is the industry here? Looking at house prices, just quibble, stuffing more and more people into a house, and just pretending that it's not an economic crash. So what are we going to do here for money? We are really looking at it. What does the American populace do for money? There's fast food. It's one of the major industries in America is fast food. Now fast food, it is not going to be going out of business because it does pay every type of worker. And it does give every type of worker some kind of, even migrant workers coming in from other countries, other areas of the planet. They all use it. So that's not going out of business. Fast food is not going out of business. You know, but yeah, I mean, they're cheap. It's cheap and ugly. So that's great. So we're the cheap and ugly fast food dominated by international imports. So what do we do for money? How do you make money, folks? We are really looking at it. I mean, there's only so many of those entertainment type of jobs and careers, you know, that you can supply. The laughers, they're just laughing at us. They're laughing at us on an economic scale, even to Britain. Even Britain is laughing at us. We're just a joke. We're an economic joke. Yeah, let's hire some Americans to entertain at our party. That's exactly what has happened. We have been Swahili'd. So, anyway, yeah, I should have listened to the rednecks right away. Born in the USA, stay in the USA, keep it in the USA. Instead, how could they allow a car to be imported here into the United States for that price? That's an atrocity, that's a scandal, that's an insult, that's a death, an absolute death to the people. You are bringing such a scandal of unemployment that you are bringing death to the people. That car company, every single bit of it belongs here in the United States. Every single bit of it. And we're talking sales, 30,000 cars a month in excess, up to 70,000 a month. Every month, that's a lot of money going to another land, another government. $30,000 just for one model of a car. I don't know, we just have got to figure it out, guys. It's not the movie making business. That doesn't make any money. That's not pulling it. Because at this point, if you don't have the jobs, if you don't have the career, you cannot buy that house, so the housing market falls. If you've given all of your jobs away, that you cannot even put them into houses to pay off the houses, housing markets fall. That means housing starts, new housing starts fall. It's just so simple. We should have never NAFTA'd the world. We were only supposed to, if you wanted to play games, go ahead and be a little bit nicer with Mexico or Canada, but we should not, we're not supposed to just give free trade to anybody, anybody, with a cargo ship. All right, so, and what else was I about to say? Yeah, we all want the answer. Entertainment. That's all we're looking at, is it just the ones who jump up at the party and are just like, that's it. American ingenuity is stolen. Do you understand? We give and it's stolen. We create, we invent, and it's stolen. We cannot be giving these things away. Do you understand? I don't know. I'm just kind of upset at everyone. I'm just upset at everyone. I feel like Willie Nelson right now. He's so, you know, they just hounded him over taxations. What did he hound over again and again? It was all about the American worker, keeping America with American workers. So anyway, so as the cities are falling, cascades of plants and warehouses are empty all around. Yeah, we're just a dud. We've just become a dud. A dud that just gets up and dances and entertains at the party for the expensive well-to-dos. And the expensive well-to-dos are Britain. China is even making fun of us. The wealthy of all of those, all of those. You can say, well, China's in an economic disaster. That's just a consolidation moment for them. It's just a consolidation. They're not in any disaster. They're just getting a few more monopolies going. We are just at the bottom drudge of everything, and you know it. So we've been imported out. So what are we? What do we do for careers? Because every career we make and invent is taken. Seems to just be taken by some other entity, some other government, some other group of people. So what are we going to do for work? Anyway, any hootna, that's all I have to say.